This next performer can be seen shaking it all over the metroplex. Her motto in life is never do things half-assed, use your whole ass. Pretty healthy motto. She's a member of Devil Dolls Burlesque in Fort Worth and is an instructor with the Burlesque Experience. Please welcome to the stage Chordella Smash and her partner, Cherry Turnover.
The only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little more. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And you lady, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Poor unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my pulpit, crying, spells us to please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to break them across the goals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor, unfortunate souls. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
That's true. Oh, and there is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have.
I'm not asking much, just a token, really, a trifle. What I want from you is your voice.
But without my voice, how can I?
You'll have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of the body. You've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Found some jets and now I've got her, boys. The boss is on the roll.